Well, dozens of divers on the hunt today working to rid South Florida's waters of lionfish. They gathered at Dixie Divers in Deerfield Beach to see who can catch the most lionfish. It has become a common competition in South Florida as the lionfish population continues to grow. Lionfish eat a variety of other species, making it a predator that can devastate native fish populations. 30 fishermen participated in today's dive, resulting in the removal of 44 lionfish.